question is, and this is probably the most important question ever, what is the difference between a trampoline and an accordion?
I don't know. What is the difference?
You take your shoes off before you jump on a trampoline.
Right. Because you hate accordions, you want to smash them. Mm-hmm. That is some very good sheep humor.
I kind of want to give Rufus a kiss.
That can be arranged. That can be arranged.
No, I don't want my boyfriend to get mad at me.
Okay. He won't see
that. A boyfriend? I don't know if I...
He likes sheep a lot, actually.
Yeah, he's Scottish, actually. They love sheep. Rufus, won't you give my sister a kiss?
Okay. Come on, Ruben.
Come on, Rufus.
This is a root moment I've been waiting for a long time, and getting kissed by the singer of the Fiery Furnaces, a beautiful woman. All right. I think it's going to be a hot one. You hear?
We interrupt this program to bring you a clown doing Pilates. Now, back to our regularly scheduled program.
You kiss a puppet.
Peggy!